Note. If it didn't work, you may need to uninstall and reinstall Roblox again. If it still doesn't work, then let me know in the comments.
Okay, that's the worst tutorial I ever made.